Hold on. This is one of the places in that resistance member's photographs. Better record the coordinates. is from the old world.
Searching for relics in the desert without assistance might prove difficult. Proposal. Unit 9S should use the dynamic scanner.
This place looks familiar. Oh, right. It's from that woman's photograph. I'll be sure to get her the coordinates.
Commencing. Catch confirmed. Complete.
To be, I've been thinking about something.
What?
Do you think this fellow is being a little too, I don't know, glorified?
That's certainly one way to put it.
There's another of those machines. I suppose it's going to attack me, right?
This machine type purposely seeks out androids in order to enact revenge. It should be dispatched immediately.
Got it. Machines wanting to avenge their families? That's absurd.
Data shows that humans often engaged in similar activities throughout mankind's history. Such attempts at revenge were often seen as justified.
And yet, Pod, Scan this biocode and run a positional search.
Exact position unknown. Data regarding her last known location does exist, however. The unit in question was most recently seen in the amusement park ruins.
Got it. This is exhausting. He doesn't care at all about anyone but himself. And yet his followers just keep talking about how great he is. What's the point of all this? And what's he even getting out of it?
Maybe you should ask him.
Well, he's nothing if not consistent. A weirdo right to the very end. I wonder if all his followers being female had something to do with his weirdness. Did the human sexes interact with each other like this?
Who knows?